Here is a dialogue between a father and his daughter. Continue the dialogue with at least 5 utterances and use all the clues given below. Hi Mary, it has been a very long time since we went on a trip. Let's plan one. Now Mary. Yes dad, I'm also longing to go. Why don't we plan one for this weekend? Sure, tell me where shall we go? Some place nearby, but for at least 2 days. I think we should go to the resort forest nearby. Yeah, I have never been to a forest. I have seen a forest only on the TV and movies. The forest is a good choice. Father, okay. If we are going to the forest, we must list out what we should carry with us for 2 days. Mary, I think we should carry suitable clothes like moisture-wicking garments covering our hands and legs, hand gloves, gaiters, and handwear. Father, what about the food? Do you have any idea, Mary? Yeah, for food, I suggest we take dehydrated foods, a packet of instant coffee packets and tea bags, energy bars, chocolate, nuts, sandwich making materials, kakaras, the dry chapatis, cheese and cup noodles will be of great help. Father, I think we need to wear our trekking shoes and take our sleeping bags too. Do you think we need to take anything else? Mary, yes dad, a torchlight, water bottles and mosquito repellent we must take. I think now we are all set to go on our trip.